teams, we have that in our hand right now.
I don't know. A lot of arm wrestling, arguing, debate with this one. Here we go. Tell us what you think. I know you will. The 2009 Alabama Crimson Tide starts this off at number 10. They had a 14-0 record. They beat number 1 Florida, you may recall, in the SEC championship game, and number 2 Texas in the BCS title game that was at the Rose Bowl. 2009, the first of 5 national championships in 9 seasons for Nick Saban and the Crimson Tide, Kevin.
At number 9, 1956 Oklahoma, led by Bud Wilkinson, to a 10-0 record. The Sooners repeated as national champs. Re-repeated with an undefeated season. They shut out 6 of their 10 opponents. Their final game, 53-0 over Oklahoma State, stretching their winning streak to 40 games.
Number 8, the 1979 Alabama team led by Paul Bear Bryant. They were 12-0. It was the 6th and final of Bryant's national championships. The Crimson Tide shut out 5 teams, held 5 more to fewer than 10 points. Again, back in 1979, Bama beat number 9 Arkansas in the 1980 Sugar Bowl.
I think this team should be ranked much higher. How about the 2001 Miami squad led by Larry Coker in his first year? They were 12-0, the U extending the winning streak they began in 2000. The 22 games, they held opponents to fewer than 10 points 8 times.
Number 6, the 05 Texas team led by Mack Brown. 13-0 was their record. The number 2 Longhorns upset number 1 USC in the Rose Bowl. That was the BCS title game led by Vince Young, who scored with 19 seconds left to play. Back with the top 5 in 6 seconds.
The X5 game.
Could make a case this is recency bias, but Dabo's squad was fantastic a year ago. How about going 15-0 for Clemson? Trevor Lawrence, the freshman, looking great. The D-line, they had a couple of first-round picks. Farrell and Wilkins, the defense allowed 13 points per game, best in the nation. Then they dominated Alabama.
The 95 Nebraska team, led by Tom Osborne, 12-0. The only national champion since 1950 to win each game by at least 14 points, and they scored at least 35 points in every game. They beat Florida 62-24 in the 96 Fiesta Bowl for the title, which featured Tommy Frazier's epic 75-yard touchdown run.
1972 USC. 12-0, John McKay, number 3 on this list. The Trojans won their 3rd national title in 11 seasons under McKay by winning every game by at least 9 points. They beat ranked opponents 6 times. They crushed number 3 Ohio State 42-17 in the Rose Bowl.
Number 2, the 2004 USC team led by Pete Carroll, 13-0. The Trojans won their 2nd straight national title, remaining number 1 from wire to wire. They capped off the season by handing number 2 Oklahoma a 55-19 smackdown for the BCS title in the 05 Orange Bowl. That's number 2, Kev.
And at number 1, 1971 Nebraska, 13-0. They beat the number 2, the number 3, and number 4 teams in the land, including a win over number 2 Oklahoma in the game of the century, featuring Johnny Rogers.